Oh, my head. What happened?
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. So big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
Excuse me, can you help me?
Rest your hand. It's time.
Where the hell did he go?
You may wake, or in the morning, you will be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. Get overtime for this. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
And guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sam, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. There's no valve. Where did it go?
Once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it. Another day, another dollar.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored. You came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Sheep show your face and take this tender sheet. No, my lord, stay back. I am your prophet.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?